Watch your step.
Come on, girl. Try to walk in. Gracefully.
Abundantly blesses this love. He's already consecrated you both in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Stephen and Rachel, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each one in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands now and declare your consent before God and His church. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessing. When God is joined, men must not divide. May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity.
God and good life.
search for peace and joy, and the search for love among us. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayers. For all married people, for those who married yesterday, the new couple, Stephen and Rachel, married today, for those who will marry tomorrow, that they may savor the joy of being together, warm love, and children, a long life and friends, and a new day every day. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all young and single people who look forward to vocation, full of life and full of love, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the lonely old and the lonely young, for the hungry rich man and the hungry poor man, for the sick in body, mind, and spirit, for the weak man and all of us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our relatives and friends who walk with us in life's journey, and for those who have gone before us to the other side of life, including Toxic and Lennon Nicholson, Paul and Kathy Reynolds, Bill Orcus, Charlie Boucher, Michael Armstrong, and Chad Buck, for the fulfillment and all of their unfulfilled desires, let us pray for them.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And for those prayers which we hold in the quiet of our hearts.
Thank you. Thank you.